leave the show before they go. Run in their mouth, put them over half. I'll be banging you back out. Go ahead, let it out. I leave them with no doubt. What's good? What's good? What's good in your hood? It's your man RD in the place to be out here on these mean streets of Texas, baby. Back in full effect with your really different sports report on a very cool Tuesday morning. Oh my goodness, should it? Well. Hope you all had a wonderful Thanksgiving. Got plenty to eat. Hope you got to spend some time with your loved ones and kiss them and hug them up. Man, it's December, y'all. And all things Cowboys. The Dallas Cowboys are yet again in prime position for a playoff spot. If, and this is a humongous if, they can overcome the December demons. We all know what the last few years have been like in December. The legend reads 5-8 in December games since 2011. And the results have been 8-8-8 for the overall season record and a bridesmaid appearance towards the NFC East and the playoffs. The Cowboys have been in a manner of speaking for the last few years, and finally we think they've caught the bouquet. They've got their proverbial ish in order after being just manhandled on Thanksgiving. Man, leading up to the game, the word about town was maybe, these Dallas Cowboys could show up and instead of turkey, we'd feast on eagle. But it wasn't to be. It just wasn't to be. The vaunted O-line was pushed around. Tony Romo, the daredevil, hey, he took some dives. I'm not going to lie. He didn't hang in there quite as long as maybe before, when healthier, he might have done and maybe pulled off a dramatic throw. So the passing game suffered. DeMarco Murray held under 100 yards. So again, kudos, if I didn't give him before rightly, to the Philadelphia Eagles. You got one. We took one on the chin. But there's still games to be played. So back again to what lies ahead for Dallas. We've got a big road test, and we're not going to be able to sneak up on Chicago. Chicago, like the rest of the NFL, knows that Dallas has not lost on the road this season. A sparkling 5-0 and a poor home record of 3-4. Man. So they've got to have this road victory if the prognostication of playoffs can be profound. We won't know. Thursday, big road tilt against a woeful Chicago team that is, at a word best, lost at sea on offense and defense. So Dallas should hopefully go ahead and take care of their business on the road in Chicago Thursday night. But last year they were in a similar position and they were throttled. 45-28, the final score, but it wasn't even that close. It just wasn't close at all. The Dallas defense was a different demon back then. They've been sort of better this year. And we'll see. We'll ultimately see. Last year was Mr. McNown that tore apart that Dallas D. This year it'll be a Jay Cutler, who is definitely in need of a good bit of good news after his season has just been, you know, more of the same. Just bad quarterback play. So
It's all in your hands, Dallas Cowboys. It's all in your hands. So what are you going to do with it? What are we going to see out of you this December 2014? Only time will tell. All right, fam. That's it. That's all. That's all I got for y'all. Take care of yourself and don't hurt nobody else. It's been your man, RD. Peace.